Literally everything just stopped working. The console was still connected, and like it was still showing me like internet shit, but I couldn't create a party and I couldn't broadcast, and it was all just really strange. It just sort of all stopped. I don't really understand why. And I couldn't get it all to work, so I just restart the PS4, and that was fine. Still very, very confused though. Surge. Yeah, no, like I said, I'm not sure what happened. It just all sort of stopped working, even though I was still connected to the internet. Hit a random box, I'm sure that's exactly what we needed. Technology's grand. I find normally when technology doesn't work it's user error, so I'm sure it's my fault in some way. Sleepy. Just open the damn chest. God damn. Bye. I hate fighting in low gravity on this game. Awesome. You're pretty much done then. Oh, there's a stick of rain in the middle. Slow falling. I don't bother with getting all the shot locks because I don't really know where to find them all.
I stipend him up. Then I will fix abnormality and ridiculous behavior, Stamos.
Lotus Dodera! Nagakazima!
Hold it right there. Dr. Jumba, experiment 626. I've been authorized to take you into custody.
Fruit ball's not too
bad. Have you seen that shape?
His copy he made of good luck charm that Boy Terra showed to him. Terra said his friend gave him charm was very protective of him.
He really said that to you?
Yes.
Then you're still all right, Terra.
And now, because of Terra and his little bobo, my genius creation is hesitating at his genetically programmed.
Yeah, it only takes like 10 minutes.
Just look at him.
Yeah, the computer sucks, but, you know. It still doesn't take very long.
Our orders are to capture them alive.
I've decided to take a new approach. All right. Any last words before I blast you into a million pieces?
La la, Pantuto!
I'm just Big Bone!
Nah.
Freeze!
Don't insult Gantu. Good shooting, dickhead. Just launch stitch at him, because why not? Yeah, blade charge. Oh, he's fucked. I remember that fight being a lot harder.
I observed everything on the monitor.
I can explain.
Grand Councilwoman shit sick of your explanations.
Great service, Aqua. Thanks. Captain Gantu, escort 626 to the asteroid to which he's been banished. When you return, you're back on patrol.
Not patrol.
If he doesn't pee on the carpet, we can keep him. I mean, they're basically the same circle.
My friends are Terra and Ventus.
Bless you. It's everyone's favourite time of the stream. Everyone's favourite time of every Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep game. Because everyone loves doing this. It's so great doing this. Several fucking times. Do I sound excited? I'm glad I sound excited for you. Oh, good. Sign of things to come. While you refresh your stream, you do see what we're currently doing, right? Excuse me. I'm allergic to this fucking command board. These rolls aren't too bad.
Nice.
I wish it was.
That's the way.
Boo 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 boo. I've also got level those D-Links. Zach's going super hard to level with Aqua because it's sort of physical attacks and Aqua's physical damage is big poo poo. Very, very not good.
Nice!
That panel cost me a blazing amount of points. Death comes by not paying attention. Don't you please, it's mine.
That's the way.
I'm not gonna go for that fucking prize block. No, yeah, anyway.
Nice!
I don't want to go jump on it and immediately be dropped. That'd suck. I don't think I died as Terra or Aqua. I died a shitload as Ven in the final battle because I just couldn't get my head around how to do it. For some reason, even though I've done it a bunch of times, I just couldn't manage it. But I don't think I've died as Aqua or Terra. So that's pretty good. Just wait till we go and do all the optional bosses. That will quickly change.
This game's over.
Oh yeah. The coach didn't kill me, did it? The rabbits definitely kicked my ass several times. Because fuck those rabbits. But I don't think the coach got me. I don't remember any of the early bosses getting me. Not as Aqua, anyway. Who does Ven fight? Ven fights Tree, Maleficent, and... What are the first three bosses for Ven? I can't even remember. Oh, Lucifer. The Tree, Maleficent, and Lucifer. I may have died on the Tree. Because I'm certain I didn't die on Maleficent or Lucifer. Die on the Tree. I don't remember. I just remember having no struggles with the boss fights as Aqua. Boss fights are easy as Aqua. It's the little guys, not so much. Well, the bunnies specifically.
This game's over.
Those fucking rabbits, yeah.
That's the way.
Oh. I don't even know what I just did. Oh, Gigawatt Jolt ran wore off. That's fine. Well done, Gantu. Well done. Oh. Oh,
nice.
No, I'm past it. That's fine. Let's see. I'm blue. Dabba dee dabba die. Let's level that.
That's
in case Gantu comes near it. Or 66. Who went round in a big circle and landed on Gantu's spot. Boop, boop, boop. This isn't going too badly.
Nice.
Going very well, in fact. ha ha ha! No, that's exactly what I wanted to do.
That's the way.
Oh, well, this is unfortunate. Really? Wow, that's irritating.
Have fun with this.
I'd have been very annoyed if that captured one of my panels. Good rolls, man. Good rolls. Why didn't he just go left? I could have completely avoided that by going left. Excuse me.
Nice!
He's a moron, yeah, clearly. Thirsty hole. Yeah, fucking take that one over, you dick. You can't, can ya?
This game's over.
I wish. Yeah, sometimes the AI does some really strange stuff. I'm getting a lot better at remembering my my jokers. Oh, I'm absolutely stunning, Gantu. Hey, that's a good roll. Absolute zero. I should have put that there. Get the bonus. Oh well. That's it. That's all that's there is mini. I wonder if there's anything good on the other one. I'll have a look in a minute. Gantu's doing exactly what I planned to do. go straight to green and then go up, round, grab the red and then skip down to the yellow. Collision magnet, nothing great then. Last time I did headphones, please. Okay. The last time I did the Peter Pan command board, I think it was Hook that moved me to one of my panels, and I just leveled it up. I'm not really sure what he was planning there, but this is gonna suck. I'm in a minefield of everyone's fucking commands but my own. That's better.
Nice.
Yeah, the panels on the secret board are worth a lot. Jesus Christ, Stitch, you're basically handing me this match. Although, to be fair, look on the right side of the board. All greens. Okay, whichever way I go, I'm gonna get fucked. Excuse me. I'll go left. And then hook back up round to the top and then get the red. What is he doing? He's going back and forth. It's like he's guarding his panels.
This game's over.
Ah, shit. It's gonna land me on another bad place. Oh, fuck it. Too lazy to care. Right now, I mostly do these just to give my commands a bit of a boost in levels. Off stream, I'll go back through them to get the wins to unlock the secret board. I'm gonna land on Stitch's panel. But I'm not as stupid as him, so I'm not gonna buy it. Okay, good thing we're going around the board at the same direction. Stitch is literally going to hit no one with that.
This game's over.
You can either land on my panel or land on a damage panel. Good choice. You would have taken on less of a hit by landing on my panel. I'm kind of annoyed that they took the multiplayer out of Birth by Sleep when they ported it over to PS3. Kind of annoyed they didn't put it back in with the PS4 version. This could have been really fun to play with some viewers. I probably wouldn't have done any free-for-all or verses or anything like that. Just, boost each other through the Mirage Arena.
Nice.
Well, I couldn't use multiplayer back when it was on PSP because, you know, I don't have friends. So I couldn't do, like, the, you know, the closer range multiplayer. And, I didn't have a PS3, so I couldn't connect it to the internet. Oh, get wrecked, Gantu. That's fine. Doesn't have enough to win. All I need to do is this.
Here goes. Nice.
And I win. Tips, tricks, and guides on, you know, how to be the best at command board, go to youtube.com/nero17. That's a lie. I don't do that. I don't do guides. Right, give me a second. I still don't have any Wellspring crystals. Now, why would I do that? Interesting. What do we think that makes? Probably a spell of some sort. I wonder if it makes fire the best. Aurora Fire Strike. It doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't make fire the best. That's kind of unfortunate. Might make triple fire, I guess. Or Raging Storm, that could be another one. Nah. Okay. And yes, I'm cheating. I have it online because I'm fucking sick of making shit, really. What the fuck does this make? Yeah, the secret board is definitely the best board for leveling up commands. Cannot figure out what this makes. Thank you. could use Time Splicer. Aerial slam, you fucking doofus. Spent way too long trying to figure that out. Ignite and Aurora. Should be interesting. Mind Square. Because why not? We don't have a Mind Square. You know what? Buy Fire Surge. Fire Surge, I love you, but Mind Square is more important. Especially with a HP boost. Do I put another... No, I haven't got an Aerial Combo Plus yet. That's fine. That all took longer than it should have. Fucking figuring out the melding combinations took longer than the command board we just did. Expedition.
And that's our map you got.
What do you mean? part of the gang. Come on, Tink. The more the merrier.
I mean,
I'm sorry.
Tinkerbell, aren't you a girl? If I just lob it into the distance, right, and you guys can go find it again.
I'll join you for one expedition.
I'd be more than happy to just hurl it into the sun.
As far as I can tell, we're here. And this mark here is where we'll find the treasure.
Huh? Wait, come on, let's go!
Wait a second. We still don't even know our leader's name. I'm Peter Pan. The jealous one over here is Tinkerbell. And you are?
Yeah, she's jealous. You're an asshole.
So you're awkward.
Huh?
Now, first up, Mermaid Lagoon.
Oh, okay.
She's jealous. You're an asshole. Those kids are immature. It's a wonderful world we've got now. Fucking hate Peter Pan. It's not as bad as, Atlantica, though. Atlantica's the worst. Nothing here, huh? Oh shit, I need an arrow this time. Now we wait for 4 years. Fun dagger. Are you going to get soup at soup? Are you going to go look for clothes at soup? Why are you buying clothes in the soup store? This is where we get our double jump. Which is good, because we need it for the fucking troll sticker up here. Okay. Good job there. Hey, there it is. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Bonk. Yeah! It missed. I wasn't even moving and it missed.